Hi, my name's Sharisa, and I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. Measuring noise is important because it can limit the overall performance of a communication system. The Keysight EXA can help you make quick and accurate noise measurements. So today I'll show you three different noise demos: noise figure, spur surge, and phase noise. Let's first take a look at the EXA's noise figure application. Overall uncertainty is a key performance feature when making noise figure measurements. The noise source is the largest contributor to the overall uncertainty of your measurement. Keysight SNS series smart noise sources have the industry's lowest overall uncertainty. Plus, they're easy to use. You simply connect to the EXA and the instrument recognizes the noise source, model, and serial number, and downloads all of the ENR data automatically. Let me show you the setup. The noise figure user cal step is fast and easy. Once the noise source is directly connected to the analyzer, you simply hit calibrate now, and your calibration is completed. We also have a new feature called internal cal. The internal cal allows you to skip the user cal step of the Y factor measurement. This saves time and simplifies the measurement while maintaining excellent uncertainty. Now let's take a look at the EXA's new fast sweep capability. Keep in mind, when you're looking for spurs, you need to be able to sweep quickly as well as have excellent sensitivity. We're doing a full sweep up to 26.5 gigahertz, and our sweep time is 44.2 milliseconds. Notice the reading at marker 1, minus 82 dBm. What if we're looking for spurs that are lower than minus 82 dBm? The way that we can lower the noise floor is by changing our resolution bandwidth setting. Right now we're at 3 megahertz, so I'll change our res bandwidth down to 30 kilohertz. Notice that our sweep time, we're now sweeping 2.2 seconds, and our marker 1 reading is at minus 106 dBm. The EXA, with our new fast sweep capability, we're able to still quickly sweep this full span with our lower resolution bandwidth settings. On older analyzers, when you reduce the resolution bandwidth settings, the sweep speed was reduced much more dramatically. Now let's move on to the phase noise demo. I'll go ahead and open up our phase noise measurement application. That's underneath our mode menu, and I'll select the phase noise measurement application. Testing phase noise is important because it determines the stability of your local oscillator. We're looking at a single sideband log plot view of a 1 gigahertz signal carrier frequency and a minus 10 dBm amplitude. I'll go ahead and hit a single sweep again. We have a decade table showing, so you can easily see your phase noise offset values. The EXA's phase noise measurement application helps you to make your phase noise measurements quickly and easily. I've just shown you three ways that you can make noise measurements on the EXA and how the EXA can help simplify these measurements. The EXA has many additional features that we didn't show here today. If you'd like more information, please go to our website. Thanks for watching.